It was the 14th of December and our Christmas holiday had just begun. Our first morning in Vienna, a little cold, a little jet lagged. And of course the first thing to do, find a traditional Viennese coffee and get ready for Vienna. Vienna is like love at first sight. The first thing you will notice are the horse carriages. They are called fiakers here, a tradition since the 1800s and still the most magical way to explore the city. Head to the Cafe Central for lunch. Built in 1876, this palatial mansion house is the most iconic cafe of Vienna. You can try their traditional Viennese desserts or order their famous schnitzel. This place is so busy, people actually queue up for hours to get a table here. But then I guess it's more than just a cafe. It's being part of history and it has seen the world's greatest writers, poets, philosophers. They've been regulars here. See, Vienna is a very walkable city. And at the center of Vienna is its most culturally significant landmark, the St. Stephen's Cathedral. Built in the 12th century, this Gothic cathedral has been broken down time and again due to wars. And I can't even imagine the kind of history this place has seen. We were here for Christmas, so we lit a candle, said a silent prayer, and maybe felt a little thankful that we got a chance to see this, to be in Vienna and be part of Vienna. And then call it Christmas magic, but as evening happened, Vienna dazzled. It's just our first night here and the magic of Vienna is already beginning to show. And just then, we found our first Christmas market in Vienna, the Amhof Christmas Market. See, every December, Vienna transforms into this magical city with more than 20 Christmas markets spread across its squares. So the locals set up their stalls, put on some beautiful decor and sell all kinds of Christmas food, drink, decor and cheer. And you can just walk around the city going market to market and finding your favorite things to eat or drink. There is so much of buzz, festivity, decor, lights. I think nothing is better than a Christmas market to get in the holiday spirit. The Vienna Ring Tram is tailor-made for tourists. It takes you on a 25-minute journey and stops at the city's most beautiful buildings, like the Opera, the Hofburg Palace, and the Parliament Building. And yet, with palaces being part of a city, we always prefer to walk. As the first day of our Christmas holiday ends, the city of Vienna continues to sparkle, dazzle, and shine. And as we walk back home, we know it's Christmas time. And this is just the first day of Christmas.